we're supposed to do. Says you.
It's all right, sweetie. It's all right, sweetie.
It's all right. It's all right. It's all
right. In accepting Peggy into her arms, Sybil began the deepest healing of herself. In embracing Peggy, she embraced herself. In calming her, she was calming her own heart. As I watched her becoming mother to herself, I felt my own long motherhood ending. I released what I had held so long. I celebrated the beginning of her emancipation. I let go. Our work together lasted 11 years. Today, Sybil lives peacefully in a small college town where she's a professor of art. There's not enough time in the day for her to do everything she wants, but that time, in every sense, is her own. She tells me she's happy. I know she's free.
There's so much.